are holding up.
Wait, I can put a seeming trap here, right? No. Oh, yeah, I know. What is that? Oh, you can do that. There. The wind looks different. Edit this. Can I edit it? Okay. Let's just some dimension. Okay, I'm not in time now. I've got a katana, a pistol, which I can definitely swap with something because it's not the best, and a gray AR. I'm going in.
Ramirez!
Hang tight. We're gonna take care of it.
Hello. Ooh, chest. What is it? A rocket launcher. Cool. Quit that. It should be equipping.
Weird readings here. What's on the other side of that wall? Nice work.
Okay.
Whoa. Oh. Was this here the whole time? Is this a missile or some sort of rocket?
Some sort of rocket. Actually, wait. It's the best sort of rocket. Commander, there's a satellite on board. If we have a satellite, we can guide Ramirez and the survivors back to our home base.
Then let's launch this thing.
Is it copper? But it's definitely a blue one. Down here. Wait, is that blue glow? Yeah, that's blue glow. Oh, sorry guys, I know what it is. I've been watching the game for a while. Search. What is it? Search. Check. Oh, it's in search boxes. What is that?
Let's find some blue glow. Explore the rooms near the rocket. There should be some blue glow close by.
How much do we need to?
That's enough. Add the blue glow to the rocket. Great. Okay. Now get outside before you're engulfed in flaming rocket exhaust.
Okay.
We need to keep that rocket safe until launch.
Another wave's coming. I need some backup.
Don't take any chances, Lenny. I'm on my way.
What the hell is that thing?
Ah,
get out of there.
I think I can hold it.
Survivors, are you going anywhere? Okay, you can die if you want. Yeah, this is gonna be the it's basically a tower defense game. No, the baby zombie there. Oh, I need a new one. He's on fire! No! Die!
We're working on something. Hang tight and protect the fort.
Die! Ow!
Airstrike is coming online. 10 seconds.
Ooh.
That's what I like to hear.
Come on.
Call in that airstrike when you're ready, Commander.
Okay. That's staying down my ship. Like I achieved something. It's loading. Okay. So that was really cool.
Great job out there.
Can't wait to see what's
next.
Thanks
to that launch, we can now connect to our very own satellite.
Cool.
Let's take a look. I'm sure it's not that bad.
Okay, the storm is dinging up my human earth and man in space. Too.
Let's deal with that later. What do you call this place?
Cool. Enter home base name. I'm gonna name it. I don't know what to name. Hey. Does anyone have a good name for it? No. My mom just came up with the Enterprise and I'm just like, nope. The battle pass guys, so I'm gonna select it. Yeah. I'm gonna do an eagle. Where's my eagle? That. Oh, found this button. A trophy and some sort of rocket. I'm becoming a 20 more default building. And now let me level up to 5,000. Ooh! Level 4 loot. I received a handmade semi-auto assault rifle. Wooden floor spikes and a handmade auto handgun. Gift box open. Okay. Epic Games, you know that this time is. Okay. Just bring it on, doll. Okay. That's pretty cool. I think we can change the skin after this. Oh, that's a cool background. I think it can give you all your skins from Battle Royale. I don't really know. I only know what the materials are. Blue, glow. Well, you know, I don't know much about it. Okay. Are we us now?
People are still alive out there, and we can save them. This could be our thing. Where do we start?
Okay.
Oh, I get it. I have people I'm looking for too.
Okay.
Look, so what if there are storms and monsters? If we all pull together, we can bring all of them home. What do you say?
They're closing in too fast. We're not gonna make it to the door.
That's our cue, okay. Commander. Pop, head down and prepare the storm shield. You'll be fine. Out you go.
Again?
Stay behind me!
What is that?
Pick up the pace, Pop!
Nah, take your time. It's only a horde of monsters.
I'm gonna turn the subtitles off so you can't go to options. Okay, I look like some sort of. Oh, it's probably a shield. Okay, I just wiped out all the monsters. Ah, yep, that's definitely a shield.
Thanks for guiding us home, Commander.
My robot's helmet was just like on his eye.
Welcome home, everyone.
Okay.
You are now protected by a temporary storm shield. But I think I know how to turn this little home base into something incredible. If we can upgrade and protect it, this storm shield could keep you and everyone you rescue safe from the storm. And that's where you and your construction chops come into play. You are a talented builder, like Frank Lloyd Wright or Bob. So let's get started. Go activate the storm shield.
Okay, let's activate. Oh. It flies.
The goal is to protect the storm shield from any attackers. Here's what you can build.
Okay, well, pretty cool.
But we don't have the resources to build that quite yet.
Yay. No.
And here's what we do have the time and resources to build. Still good. Let's get started with the basics. Can't build without resources. Let me send some for you.
Okay, that's a lot.
Bad news.
Let's build some defenses around the storm shield. Let's start with walls. You have wood, stone, and metal.
Okay. No. Get out of there. Come on. I want metal.
Now, add a door.
Okay. Can I build it? Okay. Why can't I build? Come on. Does it have to be a different material? Oh, okay, I know. Okay,
next, you'll want to build some floors and ceilings.
Yep. Sorry, from background.
Nicely done.
Okay.
Looks like we could use some traps. Place a floor, ceiling, and wall trap.
One of those wall dots? I think they are. Actually. Can I build? No! Okay.
To construct. Low walls are great for slowing down the enemy, and they don't get in the way of your bullets. Deselect the two top rows, and make sure the bottom three panels are selected. Make sure to select the low piece you removed to make the door. Well done! You definitely have construction skills. Let's place a few more traps on structures you've built. Put them anywhere you like, but remember, this first attack will come from the south.
Okay. South is... Okay.
Broke the airstrike. Let's not dwell on who crashed what into a mountain, all right?
Broke the airstrike. Great.
So for now, we'll stick with grenades.
Yay.
Here's a target for you. Try throwing a grenade at the target.
Nope, is this a one?
Catch!
Okay. Ah.
Nicely done! Looks like we're ready to defend. If your walls take damage during the fight, you can repair them as long as you have enough of the matching material. You may want to craft some more ammo, but after that, you're all set. When you're ready to start the fight, select Expand Shield from the Storm Shield console.
Let me reload. Let's go. Shield.
Here we go! Shield power increasing. As expected, the shields have gone a little flaky. Let's see if the storm notices.
What's happening? Look.
I think it did. You've got this, Commander. Defend your storm shield.
Okay. Great. What are you? Picture. Rowan Bones. Okay. You're gonna die easily, my friend. Great picture. Okay. Oh, that's the idea.
Next.
Oh, shit. Okay. Reload. Ow. Okay. That's what the drone is for, it like collects you. Okay, that was pretty cool. Ooh, that's peace. Your two red llamas and some 150 XP. Okay. That exploded into a shotgun and 100 V-Bucks! Whoa!
It's a dangerous world out there, Commander.
Okay.
Luckily, the Vendor Tech Store has you covered. Visit the Loot Tab to claim your complimentary mini llama. While you're there, use the V-Bucks in your account to purchase your very own upgrade llama. Swing away and loot those llamas. Yo, what's up?
Poof!
I exploded.
Okay, I got a night sky. Okay. Game on. Zero. Down. Seven. Ha ha
ha!
There we are.
And that's all she wrote.
Okay. Cool. Hopper, hunting. And survivor. Copper old people. That's pretty cool.
Enjoy your loot! Don't forget to claim your mini llamas and spend the V-Bucks you earned by completing missions.
Kyle guy. Oh, okay. Whoa, that's pretty cool. I'm gonna play as that dude. Again? And I got some loot llamas or whatever.
A skill tree upgrade is now available. You can spend skill points to unlock and upgrade your abilities. Right now, you have enough skill points to unlock a new hero class. Purchase the Constructor Leadership Note. Nice work. Get out there and build something amazing. And don't forget to keep an eye on your skill points. The skill tree is your best bet for boosting the power of your home base and earning new powerful gadgets. The shield is up. The survivors are safe. Ramirez is ready for action. Not a bad start. Lock, let's see that status report. Okay. Good reporting. One small note, let's maybe try not to cry in the war room. Even if the radar looks like, wow, that's entirely red. Commander, we've got multiple storms converging on home base, and no idea how to fight back. Well, you knew that last part. But luckily, I've got...
What am I doing?
I'm sure there's something here.
Heroes got anything? Leadership skill. Great.
Here we go! In case of an after-hours emergency, contact your 24-hour tech support agent. I'd call this an emergency. All right, I found the location. Let's get going! Little Mama, big loot! What a wallop!
Okay. I'm gonna buy it.
Get ready for the gold rush. Oh, yeah. Oh, right. Just a little to the left. Thank you.
Bam!
Adios! Enjoy! Wait. How do I...
once they're equipped on it. Okay, I'm gonna pull that out. Pleasant Park. I'm going away. Okay, guys, I think I have to go now. So I'll see you next time. Goodbye.